MVP 因为真的是个玩家 real， 也是你能玩到 feeling， 我认识个玩家 everywhere， 玩家电脑 phone， 玩家 TV， 玩家 real everywhere， 玩家 life hard， 你玩家 life hard， 你玩家 life hard， 你玩家 tell me baby， 你玩家 baby， 你玩家 it must be either oxygen hard gun， 然后你看到我们的 everywhere oxygen everywhere， 你玩家 yes， 我做那些 like oxygen， 我认识 coronavirus everywhere， 所以我玩，你要 use two on sense， I'm common sense， I know， I'm gonna tell you we're gonna get from this， say coronavirus is the most， some say good， some say bad。But panic, you can't focus. You understand what I mean? Unlock. Unlock. It's not a pandemic. It's a pandemic. You know how long them a planet? From 19, how long them have it in a preparation. Coronavirus release. And people are dead like sand. No one standing to the responsibility. Nobody not take blame. Isn't this strange? Now it is clear that they don't care. They don't realize it's got panic. It's sickening. But people, just keep listening. As human beings,we have to stand strong and keep moving on. Man a fight in silence, whether it's loud or silence, a still violence. Half the population, they want to wipe out. Them in a jacket and tie, you can't trust. Right now, it's okay to help, but merely help yourself. Water and soap and sanitizer become your best friend. Washing hands become a trend. Guarantee and warranty is a must if you catch the virus. Everybody get afraid, confused and lose focus. If you don't agree with me, ring the bell. Hot again, the world ready to tell. When you listen to the word, we have been tricked by the media and the world leader.These words are well said. They don't like them every like lead. They want with it. Lock up in a house on the internet. It appears as if they want to increase our intellect. But we all know it is very important. But the truth is, it is a threat. No coming together. No worshiping one another. 6 feet apart, like we are haters and have no love for one another. It don't look good. Me just fed up. In God I put my trust. Is it a way to treat us? Is it a way to tear us apart?Or is it a way to change things? A God in charge. So people, people, praise the Lord. Ahai, ahai. Yeah, people, I tell you, it's like when you're real. You see, you don't know what I'm feeling. But it's like when I'm everywhere. When I'm on the phone, on the TV. I know real, everywhere. I want life for God. Yeah, I want life for God. Me, I want life for God. Yeah, tell you, my people. You know what I'm dealing with. Yeah, sir. It must be either oxygen or God. And I'm gonna go to the point of oxygen. Everywhere. Yeah, sir.Yes, flow down here like oxygen, but it's a coronavirus everywhere. So you are one. You have to use two on sense and common sense, I know. I'm going to tell you we're going to get from this. Say coronavirus is the most. Some say good, some say bad. But panic, you can't focus. You understand what I mean? Unlock. Unlock. It's not a pandemic. It's a pandemic. You know how long them a planet? From 19, how long them have it in a preparation. Coronavirus release. And people are dead like sand. No one standing to the responsibility. Nobody not take blame.Isn't this strange? Now it is clear that they don't care. They don't realize it's got panic. It's sickening, but people, just keep listening. As human beings, we have to stand strong and keep moving on. Man a fight in silence, whether it's loud or silence, a still violence. Half the population, they want to wipe out. Them in a jacket and tie, you can't trust. Right now, it's okay to help, but merely help yourself. Water and soap and sanitizer become your best friend. Washing hands become a trend. Guarantee and warranty is a must if you catch the virus.Everybody get afraid, confused, and lose focus. If you don't agree with me, ring the bell. Hot again, the world ready to tell. When you listen to the word, we have been tricked by the media and the world leader. These words are well said. They don't like them every like lead. They want with it, lock up in a house on the internet. It appears as if they want to increase our intellect. But we all know it is very important. But the truth is, it is a threat. No coming together, no worshiping one another. 6 feet apart, like we are haters and have no love for one another.It don't look good. Me just fed up. In God I put my trust. Is it a way to treat us? Is it a way to tear us apart? Or is it a way to change things? A God in charge. So people, people, praise the Lord. Ahai, ahai.